gives you 2 videos per month, which remain exclusive for at least 2 months, and sometimes forever. Like, there's lots of videos on there that I never wind up posting on YouTube. And the link is in the description box. Okay. I gotta say, if you like Skittles, the exact same flavor as Skittles. I think it's the same, like, candy shell. You know what I mean? Alright, so first thing we have is an ad from Ralph Lauren. It is a woman wearing, I mean, I want to say it's black, but since this is a black and white photo, it could be a lot of other things. But let's just say a black suit. So she is wearing a Yankees jacket. It looks leather. It might be fake leather, because nowadays nobody wants to use real leather, it seems. And this guy has a Yankees cap. So shout out to all you Yankees fans out there. Issue of Vogue is always the thickest. Like, this is like, I don't know, hundreds of pages, okay? September, for some reason, is always huge. Okay, more Prada, so the same style of leaving almost entire page blank. Okay, so simplicity is good. You know, they're thinking less is more. Maybe they're right. Now we have Dior. More Dior. Louis Vuitton. So these trunks. Trying to figure out what's the deal. So shiny that you can see the reflection of this one. I mean, that's really something. Does anyone in the world really have any Louis Vuitton trunks? I mean, not regular luggage. I know people have that, but these are trunks, you know? Things that you store your clothes in, or if you're going away. Summer camp. In the olden days, we used to pack our stuff in trunks like these, but not Louis Vuitton. Now no one even uses trunks anymore. Okay, more trunks. This doesn't even look like a Louis Vuitton bag. From a distance, I would say it's Kate Spade. Upside down booty, you know, like this is the part where you put your foot in or you put your leg in. And These are so flat. At the tip, they almost look like toe shoes.
Sun tall discovery.
Rachel Ziegler or Zegler as Juliet in a Versace dress with her Romeo Kit Connor in a Wales Bonner jacket. sources of fashion. October 16th, 2024 in New York City. Are you ready for the runway? Oh, that's a dually. silver. I like that one better than the green, for sure. The green is just, I wouldn't even like a sneaker in green, even a regular sneaker. But this one is much nicer.
Latino.
Yeah. this is very simple. So simple, I don't even see the point. Because I have no idea what it is at all. There is nothing here. Nothing. Louis Aviaroma. Start spreading the news. One Bond Street, NYC. Now, if you want to find out more, you can, you know, scan this. But, I don't know. I don't get it. Maybe there's more info on the next page. What do you think? No. There is not. But, look at this. This is a first time I've ever seen an ad for Stanley in a magazine, and I am loving it. Look at it. Stanley, what does it say? Love Shack Fancy. And it's got like pink flowers and like green like leaves. You know, the flowers are like growing out of the green leaves. You know what I'm saying? And then there are these cookies on the side, the macarons, and I don't know if these are marshmallows on top. It is really nice. I like it. And then she has similar ones over here, but not exactly the same. Oh, and over here it says Love Shack Fancy. Okay, I think Love Shack Fancy is another brand that they have collaborated with, I think, because I have heard of Love Shack Fancy from my daughter. I think that might be the clothing. Okay, decory. Guess iconic. The new fragrance for her. Smells. says cut to Int Casino Night. The Monte Carlo jet set at fever pitch as the mysterious Monsieur Lombe is about to throw the dice. Though his eyes remain fixed on the cat, now in the guise of an heiress nearby the Doyenne, her neck adorned with an iconic Cartier necklace, the next mark. I don't know, did that make any sense? Here is the wife of Ryan Reynolds, star of Gossip Girl, the sisterhood of the Traveling Pants, the age of Adeline, and A Simple Favor, the sequel to which has brought her here to Rome. She also has a new movie, It Ends With Us, out in August. I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say Paz is my favorite director, she states boldly. She is dressed in a patched, light-colored jeans and pink-green pattern knits over a white t-shirt, her blonde hair floating around her as she gestures. Everyone who has joined.